I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to clear your Facebook off-platform activity. Step 1. Open the Facebook app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device, and then tap the menu icon on this screen. Step 2. Tap the settings icon on this menu. The settings and privacy screen is displayed. Step 3. Tap Meta Account Center. Step 4. Scroll down to the Account Settings section and then tap Your Information and Permissions. The associated screen opens. Step 5. Tap Your Activity off Meta Technologies. Step 6. Tap Clear Previous Activity. The next screen lets you know that if you move forward, your off-Facebook activity history will be disconnected from your account. Step 7. Find Clear Previous Activity and then tap Clear next to this option. The next screen lets you know that moving forward will clear your off-Facebook activity history for all of the accounts you've linked in the Meta Account Center. Additionally, you'll be notified that Facebook will continue to receive activity from connected businesses and organizations you visit in the future, and that you may be logged out of some apps and websites. And finally, you'll be notified that you'll still see the same volume of ads, but the ads you see may be less personalized to you. Step 8. Tap Clear Previous Activity. Your Facebook off-platform activity will be cleared immediately. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.